Another block hot, crooked cops, gunshots, another body drop. Grandma waiting at the bus stop. County jail letter in the mailbox. House shoes and sweat sock. Keisha braided heads on the porch to get that extra guap. Addiction facing rock bottom. Pray she bounce back on top. American dream, a nightmare. Please make it stop. Neighbors watching hell. Modern day dress, got slinging rocks. Black boy, white tank top. Baggy jeans, dreadlocks. Dreaming of that drop top. Non-stop Chinese spot. Let me get a black in my eye. Navigate liquor stores, project floors.
Now you gonna let this nigga come around and take over like nothing happened, ma? That's what the fuck you gonna do?
Lisa ain't say nothing about having no man, and she damn sure wasn't acting like she had a man when I was there.
And you were wrong for that.
You think I gave my nephew, my 20-year-old nephew, a fucking weapon, Lisa?
I need you to grow up. I'm pregnant.
What you doing here?
You're breaking my heart, E.
Now you know how it feels. Doing here, Ma?
I figured you were staying with Kim.
Not staying with Kim. I'm just over here.
You gonna let me in?
Send me in.
Excuse me, miss. But aren't you supposed to be at the library?
Ma, you just helped me with my homework.
So is this where you're coming every day after school? Instead of coming home?
Yes, ma'am.
Sydney, get your stuff and let's go.
Ma, what's the problem with her being here? Help her with her homework.
Sydney, go in the back. Let me talk to E for a minute.
I don't want to talk about this right now.
Boy, who in the hell do you think you're talking to? I let you get away with talking to me like shit before because I knew it shocked you to see your father in the house, but you better watch your mouth.
You damn right it shocked me. You owe me and Sydney an explanation. Now you got this man coming back in here like nothing ever happened, like...
He's your father, E.
So what? That never seemed to matter to you before, why now?
There's a lot you don't understand.
And how many times have I asked you to explain it to me? And you didn't. And now you saying he's home and we need him? Nah, Ma, that's foul. And what about Marc?
E, I was shocked to see him sitting outside of our door. I didn't know what to do. Your father and I have history, okay? I'm sorry that you and Cindy walked in.
What about Marc, Ma?
He doesn't know.
He doesn't know?
No, I haven't told him that your father's back yet. I'll tell him.
He came to see me yesterday.
Your father?
Yeah. He was on the corner by the basketball court.
And
nothing. I didn't want to talk to him.
You want to talk about that gun, E?
What about it?
You gotta be kidding me. If there's one person on this planet I know you love, it's Sydney. If anything happened to you...
Nothing's gonna happen to me.
You're gonna have to talk about all of this at some point.
Just do me a favor and don't try to stop Sydney from coming here. She need a break from all this craziness.
Sydney, let's go.
I got her. I'm gonna make sure she get home.
Fine. I love y'all. I'm sorry about all this.
Let's get back to this homework.
C,
She that rent man, he coming for me. So I'm out in the streets at 3 in the morning. No sleep, no break. Time to get in, no time to play. My sister needs some new shoes. Trying to get a rent. This good school, no handouts. I'm the man now. Begging ain't in that plan now. I'm tired of being a fan now. Trying to be that man now. Trying to ball, shooting guard. And never let another nigga fuck with us. I'm tired of seeing these projects. Money broke my mom's stress. I'm so vexed, shit never end. Looking like the check stop coming in. Can't call on the niggas that I call friends. Girlfriend just cursed me out.
Text I told you, you kind of nice with it.
Trying to take all this money out of my account. Riding
on them damn you a lot better than I thought he was, but time to get it. Got too much anger. And if they ask what I'm doing, it's gonna hold him back.
I'm on my grind, I'm on my grind, I'm on my grind, I'm on my grind, I'm on my grind,
I'm on my grind. Yeah, man. Trust me, I've been there.
I'm on my grind, I'm on my, I'm on my grind, I'm on my, I'm on my, I'm on my grind.
Yeah, that was fire. Look, man, we about to take a break, so come in and chill for a second, right? That was fire, baby.
Good looks, man. Mm. My bad for messing up. I'm just still writing, so.
You ain't got to worry about all that. Yo, just a little second to talk. Yo, hold on, homie.
Ooh, it's good stuff.
So, what's up, you right?
Yeah, man, it's... My girl told me she's pregnant. Mm. I'm trying to focus, but that shit is on me.
That's what's up, man. Congratulations, that's a beautiful thing. I mean, you all good with it, right?
Yes. Yeah, trying not to end up like my parents. Me and my girl, we just argue all the damn time.
Yeah. Yeah, I can feel you on that. Let me ask you one thing, though, E. Love her?
Of course I do.
You gotta make that shit work. Besides, now you know we gotta get this paper, right? Being that you got a little one on the way, huh?
Hell yeah. Oh. Now, I meant to ask you, Malik told me that your pops was locked up with my,
father?
Yeah, that nigga.
Yeah, yeah. Small fucking world, you know? And he's still locked up, too. I think he ain't coming home no time soon.
Dang.
Yeah, see, what happened was, one of his friends decided to rob a liquor store. Shot and killed the owner. And this fool hops in the car with my pops. Now, my pops ain't know nothing about what's going down until the cops pulled him over. You know he got 15 years behind that shit. And then he got into something else when he was locked up and well, you already know.
That's crazy, man.
Yeah. Now I try to go and see him, but like true talk, man, that place real fucking depressing. Besides, he don't really want nobody coming up there on the VI anyway.
Yeah, I already know how that go.
So, you visit your pops?
Well, you go see that nigga, man.
Why not?
He fucked our family up. I was just a kid, but I remember the cops coming and kicking in the door. He was up to corrupt money shit at his job. Turns out he was messing with the boss's daughter as well. Probably went down for that shit more than anything else. Ripped my family apart. I thought my mom's would never stop crying. My sister had just been diagnosed with cancer. Last thing we needed was for this nigga to lose his job, his health insurance. My mom lost her job. We lost our house. Man. My little sister could have died. All because of him.
Damn, man.
Yeah, so I don't really mess with him. He home now trying to bend my A on some bullshit, but I ain't trying to hear it.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't know it was really that deep.
Sorry, I don't really talk about it much.
No, what I mean is that I would have hollered at you when your pops hit me up about working with you if I'd have known all that.
What?
Yeah, I was gonna tell you, but...
The fuck you talking about? He asked you to work with me?
Hey, listen, man, relax. I don't know, I guess our fathers got tight when they was locked in the joint. So my pops hit your pops with my number and he hit me about working with you.
That's it, yo, come on, man, where you going, yo?
You gotta be fucking kidding me. That's why you got me here? Because of that nigga? You doing him a favor, man? Fuck this. Yo. I should have known it was something. All of a sudden, you want to help me get on.
You serious, man? I want to help you get on because I think that you're crazy talented. And that's the only reason I'm trying to help you out.
You ain't helping nothing. You just in my fucking business, man.
Yo, come in, man.
Get the fuck off of me, man.
Wow. Word. So it's like that? So you're just gonna walk out on what you said that you was gonna do? All because you don't like the way you got here? And you walking around here mad at the motherfucking world like it owed you something. But it don't. You ain't gonna get shit the way you going right now. Yo, come on, man. This ain't you, baby. And you ain't hard. That's right. I said it. You not hard, E. You just too arrogant to realize that you're scared. Not hard. See, there's a big difference. So look, man, I done been here. Out in these grimy ass, dirty ass motherfucking streets. And let me tell you something, homeboy. It ain't shit out there, you hear me? Nothing. Yeah, I done been mad. Hitting walls, cursing people out, walking around with a chip on my motherfucking shoulder. But E, I had to let that shit go. In order to get here, I had to let go of all that motherfucking anger. And that was your turn. You gotta let go. Just let that shit go, man. Okay, you're right. And that's my bad on how this whole thing went down. But all everybody trying to do is to help you out, man. Including your father.
Stay out of my fucking business.